want to tell the people out there that thank you for supporting me, and if you don't, suck my dick. And I know you think because I'm a woman I don't have a dick, but I have a pink dildo in my dresser.